क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, 25 इंटू टी पावर माइनस 4 अपॉन 5 पावर माइनस 3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 10 मल्टीप्लाई बाय टी पावर माइनस 8। सो इन द प्रीवियस फ्यू वीडियोस वी हैव डिस्कस्ड सम ऑफ द रूल्स, रिमेंबर? कैन यू टेल मी द फर्स्ट रूल, व्हाट वाज
To make the basis prime.
दैट? मेक द बेस प्राइम, सो दैट इज फॉरमोस्ट रूल। सो 25 and 10 was a composite number and you have done it correctly, 5 power 2 and 10 can be written as 2 into 5, so we can write it as 5 power 1, 2 power 1. Is this thing clear?
Yeah.
Yeah, good. Now what was the next step, next rule?
To make power positive.
Yeah. So that rule is not that important, okay? If you understand how to use same base or same base law, which you have done. So let me just show, check your way. So power 2 was in the numerator. Good. This was in the denominator, so you subtract. And this was power 1, so you subtract. Good. Every step is correct. So 2 minus minus 3 minus 1. Aaron, is this step clear?
Yes.
Similarly, t power minus 4 was in the numerator. And in the denominator, it was power minus 8. Isn't it? Power minus 8. So you subtract. So minus 4 minus 8. So very good step. And same base law you have written here. So 2 minus minus plus 3 minus 1, that is 5 minus 1, that is 4. Good. And here minus 4 plus 8, and again it is 4. Perfect. And in the denominator, only 2 was left. So answer is absolutely correct. Having said that, there can be another step. If you can see, the powers are same and they are getting multiplied. So we can write it this way. 5t to the power of 4 upon 2. But the question was simplify. 5 power 4, if you can solve, that would be great. That would be 625t power 4. Upon 2. Okay, but this is also correct.
Yes. Could we also just write 5t and then raise to the power 4?
Yes. You can also write this way.
So okay.
That's why again and again I'm saying there is no ideal way. Better way is this way. Okay, second best is this, third best is this, but we will give you full marks for this question as you have written the formula or laws also.
Okay.
Okay, good. So our last question is 3 power minus 5 multiplied by 10 power minus 5 into 125. Again, rule number one, make the bases prime. 125 can be written as 5 power 3. Interesting one is this one. I like this question. So 5 power minus 10 power minus 5. So 10 is what? 2 into 5, isn't it? So if it is minus 5, both will get minus 5. Why is it so? So 10 power minus 5 is 2 into 5 power minus 5. So both will get the power as 2 power minus 5, 5 power minus 5. So very good. You have written this thing. Good. Now 3 power minus 5 is same. 5 power minus 7 is same. Again, 6. 6 can be written as 2 into 3. So 2 power minus 5, 3 power minus 5. Absolutely correct. So moving on to the next step. Yeah. So 3. Let us focus on all the 3s. So there are 2 3s. One is in the numerator and one is in the denominator. If bases are same, power gets subtracted. So minus 5 minus minus 5. Good. Now let us focus on 2. 2 is here and here. So 2, put the bracket, okay? Here, minus. So 2 power minus 5 minus minus 5. Very good. Now let us focus on 5. 1, 2, 3. So these two are in the numerator. So same base, power gets added. So minus 5 plus 3, and this is in the denominator which will get subtracted. So minus 7. Very good. So minus 5 plus 5 is 0. Good. This is also 0. This part minus 5 plus 3 plus 7 minus minus plus. So this is 10 minus 5. It will be positive 5. Very good. So anything to the power of 0 is 1. So answer is 5 power 5. Absolutely correct. Very good.